up, people? What's happening? Truck driver here.
I'm now in Bayern, Dingolfing. I am going here near, then I have to go across this forest to highway to Munich. I have to deliver 3 boxes here, and that will be all. And 1 box to Munich, and that's all for today. It's 9:30, I think, 9:15. Okay. Good, okay. Oh, there's a one truck. It's fast coming. From nowhere. Okay. I have 15 minutes to customer, then I will record later to another highway.
After 100 meters.
So you will be with me. And 1 hour maybe.
First exit.
1 hour 20 minutes. I hope it will be one good video. Look at the cows. Moo. Ah, it's not real cows, huh? What's up, cow? It start to be warmer. 20 degrees outside.
After 600 meters at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Enjoy, Vito. I was drink my coffee, only left Red Bull. Possible. There is no sign. There is most of the time stay sound. It's they not allowed, not sound, sign not allowed for trucks. But here it's not. It's nice, so nice. Tractor in front of us or what? Yeah, it's tractor. Okay. Way to go, BMW. Way to go. The river is Izar. Ah, there's a bigger river here, yeah. I remember this river. There's a lot of car behind us. What do you think about countryside and everything? It's beautiful, huh?
The second exit.
This tractor has three exits. I hope it will not go to second. Ha! First one. Nice. Right. Nice. Park, park. I need to put some glue on this. It was not good, the older. I need to fix this. Thank you. turn right. Anterskofen, Untergundskofen. Very nice name. But to remember, not so nice. Woo! Untergundskofen. She said that. Cabbage order. Yes. Look at this house, how it's built. The yard, everything, it's so clean. Left is good, huh? Look at the trees, how it's closed. They need to cut it. Oppa. So narrow street for Turn right. Sure do.
Take the second left, then turn right.
Okay. Customer is here, right? Be okay here in cold. Don't go away. I'm going to unload and go further. I was finished. Coffee is here. Very nice. So, let's make this like this, for example. I have to go right. But in these circumstances, it's almost impossible. So, to go completely here. Okay. And then completely right. Perfect. Perfetto, like Enrique says, perfetto. Look at this small village, but one company, two company, three company, four company. Something was happened. Just a second. I think it's forklift. The forklift was hit.
behind. I need to see. To be sure, but I was scared, but I know what is. Because the forklift is so low, he was hit over there. Yes. The tire was hit here. Okay. Right here. Good. It's shit, but okay. Just to be sure, it's everything here okay. It's okay, it's connected. Everything okay. Good. I can drive further. I was scared a little bit. I thought it's a air pressure pillow, but it's not. Okay, my friends, better to see then later. Have to had problem. Okay, I have to go left.
Turn left.
What's happening here? Milchstraße. Milk Street. I presume they produce milk somewhere here.
Turn right.
So, my next customer is in Munich. I have one window for him, and that's all for today. I will be in 2 hours in Munich. That means 1 o'clock. I need to make pause, and from that point I need to drive. I need to drive 5 hours later to company. Completely 720 minutes. I was make 240, so that is exactly, my friends, 10 hour. I can drive 10 hour, but if there is somewhere one stop, I am finished. 10 hour. Okay, I'll drive on highway 85, 87. That's okay, but I need to make 2 pauses until there. I will not hurry, I will not go head in a wall, but I will try to arrive today. It will be nice to sleep in a company and to load for tomorrow, and tomorrow morning I can easily drive. But we will see. There's 500 kilometers, nobody says, nobody can predict how much will be. Enjoy, my friends, until highway. Drive me again to 72. Okay. I thought I will drive another side, but no problem.
have a 29 kilometer. I have fuel station. I will load my truck with fuel and drive further. I was buy some mojito soda, an alcohol free. That's good. Oof, it's so nice. I like lime. I like mojito especially. Mojito and Malibu. But Malibu with tonic, I think is the best. There's a lot of tractors in this
after
time.
1 kilometer at the traffic circle, take the
on
first
the road. My friend, you have two exits. I hope you will go to second. There's a chimney over there. In my last video I was arriving from another side. Chimney was in front of me. Second. Second.
Take the first exit. Please follow the route for 5 kilometers.
Let's see. It's impossible. So 5 kilometer more, I think he will drive the whole 5 kilometer further. Let's go, BMW. Cheers. I need to put some liquid in. For cleaning the windshield. He doesn't give me any sign, so he cannot see also. This was safe. So great, really great. Third exit. stop here to put some fuel. It's 2 kilometers before highway. I hope they accept UTA card. I didn't see when I was arriving. Izar River. Day like this, you know, you finish early, then you only need to drive later, and that's all. That's the best. When I get near company, you know, then you have to every half hour to unload everything to do, and you make 200 kilometers and 7-8 unloading plates. They can land down on that piece. Okay. There is one truck over there. There's a lot of BMWs here, but this is the city of Munich, is the city of BMWs. Let's go right here.
After 1 kilometer at the traffic circle, take the second exit.
Okay. Uta, they accept it. Okay. I need to put fuel from left side because that I was arrived from this side. So my friends, I am going to put fuel and that'll be all. Diesel here. Good. See my friends in some another adventure. Highway is here near. 1 kilometer from here, so that'll be all. I'm going for stay safe. See you in some another adventure. Bye.